Hey loves, so we are headed up to Scott's annual conference. He has a couple of presentations that he's gonna be doing this weekend. So we're really excited about that. You wanna talk about it?
Chapter's annual conference, it's the first annual conference as part of the committee that put this together. It's a 2-day event in Seattle. I've got an opportunity to speak at 3 different classes, so it's a great opportunity to share with those in the industry. There should be about 450 people in attendance, one of the largest events. 450 people in attendance.
Damn.
Over 75 different business partners on the trade show. So it's a huge event in Seattle that we put on, and we're super excited to share our knowledge, share our experience, and have some great networking opportunities with all of those who do what I do.
Wow, babe. I'm going to do my makeup really quick before we get to Seattle. I brought my little makeup bag. I'm just going to do a little time lapse so I can listen to music.
Usually, I don't pose. But I want the world to know. Time to pull the drop tops out. Summer nights, it's a vibe, yeah. We've been keeping it in the house. Netflix and chilling, a GDM in, yeah. Didn't want to share my love till I found someone I'm sure of. Young and untamed, I've been out of range, keeping it low. But I want to be bold with it. Don't care who we throw at it. Wow, baby, gotta hold on it. Let love on. But I want the world to know. I'm a good catch, but I never let them catch me. No, I never let them claim me. Wild thing, try to tame me. But you got my mood on sunshine. Let's take a trip. Souls on big smiles. Let's get this slick. Stars are in line. I'm supposed to lay with me in the moonlight. I wanna be bold with it. Don't care who we told about it. Well, baby, gotta hold on it. Let love on. Tonight they'll be calling us gold. No lies, so bear with it. Yeah, we can let them stare at it. Now I'm prepared. Oh, we said a love out loud since we ain't going on. So tonight.
We just got to the hotel room. Scott just went down to the conference and I am just chillaxing, looking for nail salons near me because I really need my nails done already. That's why I don't really like getting acrylics done, because then you have to upkeep it every 2 weeks and it's a lot. But I'm gonna go find a nail place in Seattle, get my nails done, and then come back to the room and just like have a chill day, a me day. Hey loves, I just got back from the nail salon and I got pink with a like ombre chrome type vibe, loving it. And I got the same color on my toes. I'm just gonna relax here for a little bit and wait for Scott to go get something to eat.
Bad little flex, she wanna know me. I stay low key, I'll cast no breaks, baby. Let them hoes sleep. Body on 10, make like your girl OD. I get in my way, never out of my lane. Feel like you the one and I'm on one. So what it's gonna be, baby, squad up. We finna go deep. Riding on a team, got what you need. Baby, won't you?
Hey loves, it's the next day. I just got back up to the room from getting my coffee. I went to Starbucks down in the lobby and got a caramel macchiato, extra caramel. They didn't make it right. I'm kind of sad. They didn't put enough caramel in there, but it's all good. I'm gonna just relax for a few hours and then I'm gonna get ready to go to dinner. We are going to the annual conference dinner. Really excited about that. So I'm gonna get all ready. I already did my makeup for the day, so I just have to get dressed. So I'm gonna be wearing these guest shoes. I got these at, I think Burlington. I'm gonna be wearing this Zara cardigan. It's like a duster, whatever you wanna call it. And this dress, love the back. So this is how my outfit looks on.
Here's and mine.
Move, Scott. Here's Scott's outfit.
And the shoes. Get the shoes. Get the shoes.
Here's us together. You can't see my smile. Hold on.
How do you not see your smile? That's all you is, teeth.
Shut the front door. Anyways. This is mine and Scott's outfit. Love it. Loving it.
Get my shoes.
Get the shoes. Peep the shoes. Scott has some sparkly shoes on.
Please help me in welcoming tonight's closing ceremony entertainer, Dwayne Hill.
Well, I'd like to thank all the black people who cannot support my show. Haley, we're going to do a rope trip, okay? Have you ever done anything with rope? Okay, never mind. All right. Haley, I want you to take one hand. I want you to grab right here for me, please. Thank you. Take the other hand. Grab right here for me, please. Okay, hold on to the rope. I want you to pull, slow, pull, pull, pull. And we're going to make it come apart, okay? Now, Haley. We have a short piece. We have a long piece. You like the short one or the long one?
The long one.
Long one, okay. All right. And a room full of white boys. Okay. Okay, all right. We're going to take the short piece here. Haley, hold on to these 2 inches for me, please. We're going to take that short piece. We're going to stretch slow. Stretch, stretch, and stretch. Let go. Good. Now we got 2 long pieces. That's going to be 1. That's going to be 2. Audience, how many pieces did we start with? Do you remember?
1.
Right, so back to the first piece. That's 1. You don't have to clap. That's fine. That's cool. We got some cards. Audience, we'll go through the cards like this. What color is that card there?
2.
What color is that card?
1.
I didn't say that. He's a landscaper. Yeah.
Oh my god.
And what color is that, Sean?
2.
Audience, what color is that card?
Red.
Okay. Okay. All right. Rico, what color is that card?
Red.
What color is that?
Red.
Audience, talk to me.
Red.
Good. What color is that on the back of the cards?
Red.
What color?
Red.
What color?
Red.
Good. That color there?
2.
Red. What color?
Red.
What color?
Red.
One more time. That color there?
Red.
Red. Adults, this is voting for something. Trust me, okay? Rigo, we're going to push the cards together like this. I want you to touch the top of the cards really light. Thank you. Sean, you're going to touch the top of the cards really light. Okay, no, don't look like real hard, okay? You go barely touch it. Okay? On the count of 3. Sean, soft. One, two, three. Perfect. Fantastic. Audience, we're going with the back of the cards. Red. Now we're going to change. Whoa. Now we're going to have the blue.
Hey, Imani, Emmanuel, and Izan, I'm Dwayne. We're doing a magic trick. Sorry y'all can't be with us tonight. Here's a digital gift for you. Watch right here. We're going to take a ace. I'm going to give that ace a rub, and we're going to make that ace change. Okay?
What?
I hope y'all like that. Thanks for watching.
Baby, won't you keep me company? Give me something to do when I get lonely.
Hey, loves. So, last night was so nice. After the dinner, we went out for drinks and met up with a few of Scott's colleagues. And it was just nice chit-chatting with everybody, drinking, and having a good time. Much needed relaxation. Now we are headed home. Well, headed to go pick up the babes and then heading home. And I just wanted to hop on here and out the vlog for you guys. Thank you guys so much for tuning in to this week's vlog. I hope you enjoyed our little getaway. Subscribe to our channel, give us a big thumbs up, and stay tuned for another vlog.